Good morning and welcome back to our computer class. Today we are going to again start with the keyboard. I hope you all have learned the keys. Okay, and the keys were your, what were the keys? Yes, Q W E R T Y U I O P A S D F G H J K L Z X C V B N M. Is it? Okay, remember? Yes, very good. Now we are going to learn about the three types of keys. So the first type of key is alphabet keys, which we have learned. Okay, alphabet keys. Whatever the alphabet keys A to Z are present there, but they are not in the order of A to Z. They are in the order of Q to M. Okay, Q se start hota hai aur yahan M pe end hota hai. So these are your alphabet keys. How many alphabet keys are there on the keyboard? 26. How many alphabet keys are there on the keyboard? 26. Okay, 26. So 26 alphabet keys are there. Then the number keys. How many number keys are there? Here also 10 and here also 10. Two places number keys are there and the numbers are from 0 to 9. Okay. They are marked with 0 to 9. Now the special keys. Special keys. The first special key is your space bar key, and this is used to give space between two words. Like देखो यहाँ कैसा लिखा है, look, look के बाद क्या है, blank space, then at, then blank space, the. So this blank space, जैसे यहाँ देखो क्या लिखा है, key, the keyboard, the और keyboard के बीच में क्या है, blank space. So this blank space comes with this space bar key, okay, and it is the longest key of keyboard. So this is your space bar key. See the example how space bar key works. Type the name given on the left, like this, Riya Bhatia. You can type your name. Now how it looks without the space, and now press the space bar after Riya and see the result. Now the enter key. Enter key comes in different shapes. Okay, in your keyboard maybe it is of rectangle shape, but the spelling is enter, enter, and it present at two places. Okay, how many enter keys are there? Two enter keys are there. And it is used to move the cursor to the new line. जैसे आपने यहाँ type किया, type the name, फिर cursor के वहाँ enter press किया तो line, next line पर cursor आ जाएगा. Now keyboard has two enter keys. How many enter keys keyboard has? Two enter keys. This is your backspace key. And backspace key works like an eraser. Yes, it works like an eraser. When you write with the pencil and something went wrong, what you did? You erase it with the eraser. Same here in computer. When you type something wrong and you want to erase, then you will use this backspace key. Okay, so this backspace key. यहाँ देखो ये है backspace key. This backspace key is your eraser of computer keyboard. So the type the name backspace. What happened? The spaces at the back will be deleted. Now caps lock key. This is your caps lock key. Spelling kya hai? C-A-P-S. Caps. कैप्स किसका शॉर्ट फॉर्म है? कैपिटल्स लेटर, कैपिटल. तो अगर आपको किसी भी चीज को कैपिटल लेटर्स में टाइप करना है, देन यू यूज caps lock key. When you press this caps lock key, light is on. यहाँ देखो एक light रहती green color की. This will on if you press this caps lock key. So it is used to type in capital letters. Press the caps lock key. See, press the caps lock key and this light will turn on. Now type the text. Now if you want to off it, again you press caps lock key. This light will off. Light band ho jayegi and we are again going to write in small letters. Now this is my name is Riya Bhatia is in capital letters. Now what we are going to do? We are going to do a fun activity. What you have to do? You have to find out this my activity page on your book. Okay. Then mark the types of keys with the colored pencil. आपको colored pencil से mark करना है that you find in the grid. अब यहाँ देखते हैं यहाँ क्या लिखा है enter which key is this enter key. Now find out enter key here. ये मिल गई मुझे तो इसको मैं क्या करूँगी enter enter. देखो इसको color कर दिया and computer says yes it's right. Now the alphabet keys और यहाँ देखो cut कर दिया उसको. ठीक है अल्फाबेट कीज कहाँ है अल्फाबेट कीज कहाँ लिखा हुआ है हमें वो ढूंढना है. ठीक है तो ये लिखा हुआ है अल्फाबेट. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू कलर इट. ओके सो कलर इट. ठीक है देन द नंबर वेयर इट इज रिटन नंबर फाइंड आउट नंबर. Where it is written in this grid, you have to see the alphabets, then only you are going to find out. Number, 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 N-U-M. कहाँ हो सकता है ये देख गया मुझे. N-U-M-B-E-R. This is your number. So, color it with the color pencil. Cut it here. Caps lock. Where is caps lock? We have to find out this one is your caps lock key. So the caps lock key color it. Okay. Then the space bar key. So where is the space bar key? Space bar key. ढूंढो कहाँ है space bar. ये है space bar. This is your space bar key. So you have to do this activity. अच्छे से कलर पेंसिल से उसको सर्कल बनाना है और कलर करना है. एंड व्हाट यू हैव कलर्ड व्हाट यू हैव कलर्ड टाइप्स ऑफ कीज कौन सी कीज को कलर किया आपने. एंटर की हाउ मेनी एंटर कीज आर देयर ऑन द कीबोर्ड टू. देन द अल्फाबेट कीज आप तो उसको याद कर चुके हो. नंबर कीज प्रेजेंट एट टू प्लेसेस. स्पेशल कीज लाइक एंटर की. ओके देन योर different keys. Caps lock key to write it in capital letter and the space bar key. So do this activity. Stay safe. Stay at home. Read more and more books. Okay. Goodbye for now. Bye bye.